we are in the next day, which is good, because then we can do everything in the daylight. I've got some meat in here, which is still degrading pretty quickly for being in a refrigerator, which doesn't really make sense to me, but hopefully it's a lot slower than it would be if I was holding it in my backpack. let's see, let's grab, get all filled up, get all of our drink on so we can get out there and do some work on our base here. And we want to do some running exploring too. We're going to do some exploring. I did quite a bit of work on the base in the last episode. I want to kind of break it up a little bit. Do a little bit different here. Let's throw some of this extra stuff in here. We got a ton of stuff in our storage inside of our truck right now, so we're going to actually go grab some of that stuff out of there. Always gotta check, because the zombie sometimes spawns inside of here. Let's get these out of here, for one. Don't need to be carrying those all over the place. Open up some space here for other stuff. We're just gonna shoot this up top here. Revolver now, so I want those bullets. I don't need that. I guess I don't need the matches. And that axe. Well, just in case. And I'm gonna throw thank you. once I get all this stuff up here, I can transfer this into the main base during the night or something, you know. Okay, we're gonna go. It's I know if I could make more room in there, but I don't really need to. Thank you. deer.
I don't know if I've been in this
upstairs. Watching and you're wondering why are you saving so much, watch some of the previous episodes and you'll see that the game likes to crash at random times, so I don't want to lose my progress. Whoa. Dark, I'm used to taking water from the toilet now. Let it. Yeah, I did. that's ready. I wanted to give it a second look.
Photo mode.
check something. I want to see if there's like a photo mode. See if we can't get past this mist. There we go. episodes, I won't have anything left to do. So, okay, well, thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel members, being supporters of my channel. I really appreciate it. Thank you, everybody else, for smashing that like button, subscribing, for any super thanks anybody would be happy to give. I would appreciate that. It would support the channel. Thank you so much. Have a great rest of your day.